for today. I'm just wearing something comfy. I am wearing one of my favorite shirts that I literally wear all the time that says pink and a rainbow in cursive. I'm also wearing these gray leggings. I'm gonna put on my Pumas or my Air Forces. I also got my hair done this past weekend, and I'm so glad that I got it done. It's kind of crazy to think how Christmas passed. January was very slow, but February is flying like this. Do you know the lizard Pascal from Tangled? They made a meme and his eyes were like, it said, y'all talking about how January goes slow and now February, wonder what March will be. Now I'm gonna put on my moisturizer. I usually eat a little breakfast. Usually eat a couple peaches, pineapples, or raspberries. My raspberries are already like spoiled, so we're just gonna eat a peach cup. Hope that everyone, or by the time this video is gonna be up, had a great week. This week is gonna be amazing. Can't get over how soft this moisturizer is. This is the second to last week before I go on spring break. I'm very excited. I have some exciting plans coming up. I'm going to Chicago. My poor flowers are starting to die. Look at them. Now that I've done most of my skincare, I'm gonna put on some perfume. I usually like to put on the Sol de Janeiro 62 or the Sol de Janeiro 40. Let's get some breakfast. Let's roll! Today was a pretty chill day. I just love this weather. It gets me very excited for the spring and summer coming soon. Very excited to start wearing my summer clothes again, wearing skorts. Look at these little dunklings, guys. Hi. Bye. See you guys after. I finally got off my class. Right now it is 10:52. I'm gonna work on a little bit more of my math. Let's get started. Most of the time I get Chick-fil-A, I would get sushi or Mexican food. It is 11:51, now 11:52. Protecting the hair. Bye, room. I just grabbed my lunch. Today we're having two slices of pizza with fries and Brussels sprouts. Last but not least, we got some water. Anyways, I'm gonna go eat and probably watch some YouTube. I'll be back once I'm done eating. Now I'm about to head to my biology class. Thank God after this. Hi, Emma, how are you? Hi. This is Emma. This is my biology buddy. You guys haven't seen her before. This is your first time.
Hey.
Today. Now I'm going to get some work done. I don't know what I'm probably going to do first. What are you going to do first?
I don't know. I think I have to get some stuff ready for 8th literature.
So cool. All right, we're going to grind. Bye. It is 5:15 now. I am about to go home. I was reading my communication disorders for most of the time. I'm about to learn about Down syndrome and Turner syndrome. My curls are almost about to fall apart. Anyways, maybe clean up my room a little bit or do some editing, then get back to work and eat some dinner. I'm just packing all of my stuff and we'll be ready to go. Gonna make a quick stop to see if I have any mail.
It is so quiet in here.
Look at the view. Here my little ducklings again. I'm just trying to walk away.
Y'all, I am finally in my home alone.
Finally home. I want to change this message in the board since it's been saying happy self-love a couple weeks ago and it's past that.
I also want to vacuum. I also have a message outside my door and swift my room. I am so exhausted. Just something I can tell to somebody.
To eat dinner tonight, I'm having cabbage. I was cleaning up my room, decided to have the motivation to. Plus, I think it'll be such a good way to start the week. I also wiped my decks, which I did that off of camera. Also folded my clothes, putting up some jewelry or any other things. Look how clean. While I'm eating, I'm going to be continuing my homework. I'm going to be doing a reading. Just finished up eating my dinner. I'm going to put on my night clothes, then get started on reading. I usually don't like doing homework as I'm eating. I did watch some YouTube movie reactions, reacting to the movie Inside Out. There is a second one coming out this summer. I am very excited. I watched the teaser trailer. I just love anxiety. Cannot wait to just see all the other emotions. Comment down below what you guys thought. Anyways, I'm gonna throw this food away.
Good morning. I am so tired. It is Tuesday.
Now I'm about to get up and get ready. I'm gonna brush my teeth and wash my face. I'm gonna do that off camera. So I'm already dressed. Now I'm gonna do the rest of my skincare and I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna take it out and pull it up to a bun. I've been listening to Hasley Now or Never 24/7. Love that song so much. And by the way, I used that song whenever I did my first ever video on YouTube that got so many views. Look at all these hairpins. I'm gonna play a part of Hasley's song. Look at the curls, y'all. Ooh, I look like a 60s. They're so fluffy. Put it to the middle and then pull it up into a bun. I'll be right back.
Say the ups and the downs of me. Got a whole lot of love. Never pick up, never call me. Now or never. But you in a different town than me.
The song was stuck in my head yesterday.
Hello, wherever you are. Are you dancing on the dance floor? Drinking by the bar. Tonight we do it big and shining like stars. We are, we are, we are. We are, we are. The crazy kids.
I'm crazy, I'm crazy. Took me a while to find it, but I finally found it. I can just imagine all the windows roll down and this song plays.
I'm fighting to make every day. I wanna be like most girls.
I'm just making up my bed. A little bit of editing real quick. Waiting on. Oh! Wait, wait! I have to go, unfortunately. See you guys after! Hi, can I have a croissant, please? Toasted. I am finished with class. I'm just grabbing a quick breakfast, apple juice, and I'm just waiting on my croissant right now. While I'm waiting, I'm gonna be doing some editing. Sorry for the little echo that you guys are hearing. The plan for the rest of the day is that I'm gonna get my packages. I'm also gonna do some homework, make some progress on some editing. I'm also gonna eat lunch. I got my packages, just taking pictures for the thumbnail. Then I'm gonna do like a February photo dub TikTok, do a draft for that. Hey guys, so it's been a little while. I was eating my lunch, had some teriyaki noodles, so good. Then I was tired, so I took a nap. Then I woke up. I'm gonna do some math before I leave. Have a club meeting tonight. It's the National Language Speech Hearing Association. So I read my math for a little bit. I got a couple things. This is one of my favorite skin products. This is the Marbadescu Dry Lotion. This stuff is really good. Then I got some stuff from Victoria's Secret's Pink. Hold on, this is my mom. Got the vanilla. This stuff smells so good. And this was actually one of the lotions that came in the set with one other lotion that I got for Christmas. Hair and body mist. It smells so good. I cannot wait to use this tonight. Also have this vanilla body lotion update. So right now it is midnight, already Wednesday. It's 12:35. I'm about to get ready to go to bed. I just wanted to pop on here. Unfortunately, with the meeting, I left the meeting early. I did some more math. End of the night with doing my night routine, as you guys can see. I literally look like I have a face mask on. That's all I have to say. I will see you guys tomorrow. Happy Wednesday. I am waiting to get myself ready. While I'm waiting, I am packing my backpack. As you guys saw, I just crossed off one of the assignments that I officially finished last night. I'm also going to clean my space a little bit because it's looking a little messy right now. The whole reality. Yeah. We're going to start the day and have another good and productive day. So far, I'm really proud of this week and how it's going. Look how neat my bed is. I'm going to show you guys a full outfit once I'm done. I am so annoyed because I just brushed my teeth and washed my face. This side of my mouth, it hurts every time. I'm wondering if I'm brushing my teeth too hard. Also have another club meeting tonight, and that's for my intervarsity. Oh wait, no, I don't. I thought it was today.
Yay!
I can have plenty of time to get work done today. Also using the Sol de Janeiro 40. Quickly do my hair. Then I'm going to eat a cup of peaches. The hairpins help for the curls to stay. I'm gonna put my hair to a high ponytail. Ooh, okay. I'm not gonna do any brushing or anything. With my outfit, I have this purple sweater. Look at me. I'm going to quickly eat.
I am done with my math class. Sorry that I didn't get a chance to vlog. I was so in a rush. I'm pretty proud of myself and how I multitasked.
I will see you guys after.
Guys, these kids!
Got my lunch for today. I have a mango smoothie with protein in it, along with a croissant, grilled cheese with cream cheese and cheddar cheese. While I'm eating, I'm going to be watching some.
Playing with the ball right now.
We are done for the day. Get all the work done for other classes.
Probably.
Emma just left. I have a test next week. I'm trying to complete the study guide for it. I'm going to grab some Chick-fil-A because I'm definitely feeling some. That's the plan. Windy, cloudy. I ate dinner, had a salad, nachos, and I also had some fries from Chick-fil-A, because why not? I'm just gonna get off of these clothes, take a nice warm shower using my new product. I'm going to finish the rest of my homework, then chill. I'm out of the shower and I'm already dressed in my PJs. I'm wearing these gray pants along with this dark gray shirt. I am just so comfy right now. Happy Thursday, everyone. It is 10:20, I'm pretty sure, almost 10:30. I don't have any classes. What I usually do is that I usually catch up on my work. Also, what I usually do is that I just brush my teeth and wash my face, pretending like I'm getting ready for the day, even though I'm not going anywhere, except I'm going out with my mom later on today. Her and I are gonna have some lunch or dinner. We're gonna have some hibachi. It's been a while since I have been having some. The rest of my Wednesday night was really good. Sorry that my voice is sounding so weird. Let's get this day started.
I ain't gonna do your laundry. I ain't your mama. When you gonna get your act together? I'm too good for that. I ain't your mama. Oh, I ain't your mama.
Might just redo it into a whole bunch. Already prepared for the day. I'm about to go out and eat some lunch. I don't really know what I want yet. Look. Long time no see. I finished up my biology notes. Before I was taking my notes, I was of course eating some lunch. I had some vegetables, some mac and cheese, orange chicken, and I also had some rice. I'm gonna take a little break and get my outfit ready, get myself together. Probably after that, I'm going to edit for a little bit. This is just the current state of my look right now. My flowers behind me are dying, and it makes me so sad. So here's my outfit. I'm just simply wearing this blue set. I'm trying to be productive throughout today. It's just a perfect way to end the month of February. Just finished my math assignment. I wanted to just get ready to go. Pretty much fix my hair, freshen up a little bit. Pull my hair back to a ponytail. I'm gonna put on this scrunchie and put on a little bit of Vaseline.
I hope that everybody's week is going well. I'm so glad that tomorrow's Friday.
Surprisingly, this week went fast. I am home from hanging out with my mom. It was really fun. While I was out, I was able to get some groceries. I'm gonna give you guys a big girl haul. I got some more sour cream and onion chips. These are one of my favorite snacks. Raspberries. These are my favorite things that I like to eat for breakfast. A big value pack of Welch's fruit snacks. Some stuff from my laundry. Unstoppables. Scent boosters. The Gain odor defense. Pods. Cocoa butter. Two things of pant soap. This second one is in the Fresh Breeze scent gum. Some more of my favorite disinfecting wipes. That is all of everything that I got. Put everything away. Then I'm gonna finish the remaining of my homework. I'm gonna go to bed. I just washed my face, getting ready for bed, putting this stuff on. Overall, I felt like today was really good. Also got a chance to sleep in a little bit. This stuff is literally like therapy. Last but not least, I'm gonna put on this Laneige sleeping mask, the gummy bear one. I am about to go to sleep, but I will see you guys tomorrow. Happy first day of March. I got dressed. Today I'm wearing this pink Nike hoodie with some sweatpants. Going to start getting my breakfast ready. Have some raspberries. Also gonna have a peach cup. I just take a handful of these raspberries and then I rinse them. Look how fresh these look. I came back from rinsing my raspberries, did my hair, and I simply just did it in a high ponytail with the pink scrunchie to match my hoodie. I'm just going to sit, enjoy this food. Already made my bed.
Just got done with math.